The 37th Annual Boston Film Festival returned on September 22nd at the Boston Public Library. This year's hybrid festival exhibits a series of feature films with accompanying Q&A sessions. Special screening Martin Eden marked the start of the festival.
I want to be in the world, and so this was an opportunity to be in a live screening, so you jump at the chance.
Filmgoers say they're relieved to be back at the screens. A Somerville resident shares what it was like to experience the festival after not attending last year.
Yeah, I think it was definitely positive to get out and be in the third dimension with, you know, in the theater with the sound, the huge screen. That's been however long COVID.
Both creators and filmgoers agree that festivals like these provide a platform for creativity, obscurity, and self-expression.
This is a beautiful film, and, you know, it's a plus for any production that can, you know, get in a festival and get seen. Boston Film Festival's been around for a long time. It's an important festival.
The 37th Annual Boston Film Festival will run until September 26th with both in-person and virtual screenings. This is BUTV 10. I'm Amanda Cappelli.